What's up, Jin?
So this is where it ends.
Huh? You say something?
No. I'll stay here. You go fulfill our goal.
What are you saying? We promised we'd go together, didn't we?
We did, once.
You okay?
I'm just waiting.
For the boy.
I was told to wait. I'll be watching. All of you.
Are you sure?
I am.
You wouldn't happen to be Ornelia's former blade, would you?
Ornelia? No, I'm...
From the Territorial Defense Corps! It's you!
What?
Oh, I remember him well. Even though I was knee-high to a grasshopper back then. With that sword slung across your back, you were so cool! If you hadn't come when you did, our village would have been... Oh, yes! The house you used to live in is still out there on the outskirts.
House? This long war for independence will soon come to an end. It is not only the war that will soon be over. Her life, too, is about to end. And when she meets her end, so too will I. Unsullied by her death, I will merely return to my core. To await my eventual reawakening. I will sleep as at the end of any other day. When I awake, will I be the same person as before? If the architect does indeed exist, I wish I could ask him, who am I truly? Whence did I come? Whither am I headed? If I were a praying man, I pray this journal finds its way to you. Trusting that it will, I will use these last words to pass down a means of carving the bond between myself and my partner into this flesh. This is how it is done.
My, how terribly desolate. I heard it's been 90 years, but... What is it? Did you remember something?
No. It's nothing.
Really? That's too bad. I would have liked to have learnt about the old you.
I am who I am. I do not change. You came.
Jin.
Are you alone? Where's Malos?
He went ahead.
Well then, what are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
For us? Are you trying to stop us going after Malos?
Perhaps. I want to see for myself. If this world has any will of its own, which one would it choose? You or Malos?
Then you should let us pass.
That I cannot do.
But why? In your state, you should barely be able to stand. You know, if we fight now, you'll...
You see right through me, Mithra. But I made a promise. I'll do whatever it takes to fulfill this desire.
Even if it means your death?
Gladly.
Jin.
Looks like we won't get past without a fight. Chum?
Seems so. We'll give it all we've got. Come on!
As it should be.
Come at me, boy!
Okay, time to take you down.
Great! Blade. Ah, and we're just with flesh. Healing, healing.
Halo!
Skyward slap!
Great!
Magnificent! Stunned swallow!
Yeah.
Empty moment!
Just give me two
minutes!
You still got it, but so do we. Oh, no, you don't.
The power to manifest what you imagine. Truly awesome. That power comes from the Architect. Why do you wield it for mortal's sake?
To get to Elysium.
And then what? Open it up to humans? Share it out between them?
Do you even need to ask? Obviously.
And then what? Can't you see where that leads?
What are you saying?
Humans will make Elysium into another Morartha. Just as they did with Torna 500 years ago.
I won't let that happen!
And after you die, what then? Who will stop the inevitable?
Isn't that the reason that you Blades exist?
What?
And when I'm not around to stand by you in that effort, someone else will! That's right. When a person dies, that's it for them. But their thoughts and memories will always be passed on to someone else. Isn't that the same with you Blades? Your past selves get passed down to someone else to become your new selves? Isn't that how you've always lived? We're no different!
From now on, I'll protect you. I'll keep you safe. Always.
Blades become titans when the time is up, and those titans give birth to many new blades, all while forming the world beneath our feet. It's awesome. It's enough to make me envious.
Envious? Of us?
So I'd like to ask the Architect, Pyra, Mithra, all of you, why did he create all these incredible people? Actually, I think I might already know the answer. But I'd still like to check with the man himself.
To check your answer?
Yeah.
You believe you know the reason we exist?
Jin!
Akos, Petruka.
Petruka?
I won't let you kill Jin.
Stand down, Petruka.
But...
it is over for us now. There is nothing more.
We've done all that we have to.
Jin. Nia?
Me? Your power. Can you use it on Jin?
Well, sure. It'll only be a temporary measure, but...
Don't expect any thanks. We'll go back first and prep Jin for treatment. Akos, make yourself useful.
Yeah, I got him!